You cannot see all 12 black dots on this grid. Go ahead, I'll give you 10 seconds to prove me wrong. So, did it work? Answer, no. But why not? For starters, it's not a trick. Here, I'll show you. What you're seeing right now are just the dots. No grid, no problem. And here's the grid alone, just a bunch of lines. But put them together and some of the dots suddenly disappear, even though they never physically move or vanish. This illusion riffs off a classic piece of visual trickery called the Hermann grid. The lattice is black and white, but at the intersection, your brain fools you into seeing gray blobs. We don't know exactly why this happens, which makes it challenging to sort out the brain science behind any modifications on the original. But researchers do have theories about what's going on in the old noggin when you look at the dots. The prevailing theory is that we have more neurons clustered at the center of our vision than at the outside. The lack of cells in our periphery renders us nearly blind to things far enough outside the center. To compensate, the brain takes its best guess at what's out there based on the more visible gray areas. This makes a dot seem solid when we're looking right at it, but invisible when viewed with a sideways glance. So, when our eyes dart around the entire scene, the black dots move in and out of our visual field, making them seem as if they are flickering on and off. Don't fret though. We get by just fine without seeing everything. Usually.